After G. Greevin's somewhat disappointing video review of the iPhone 15 Pro Max yesterday, many iPhone enthusiasts were left underwhelmed. However, today brings good news for all iPhone lovers, as another battery test of the iPhone 15 Pro Max has revealed impressive results. It appears that every model in the iPhone 15 lineup offers significantly better battery life than its predecessor. In this test, Tom Scott rigorously assessed the battery performance of the iPhone 15, 15 Plus, 15 Pro, and 15 Pro Max by subjecting them to continuous web browsing at a screen brightness of over 150 nits. The iPhone 15 Plus and 15 Pro Max emerged as the top performers. The standard 6.1-inch iPhone 15 is reported to house a 3349 mAh battery, slightly larger than the 3279 mAh battery in the iPhone 14. Despite a modest increase in battery capacity, the iPhone 15 delivered impressive results. It lasted for 11 hours and 5 minutes, which is about an hour and a half longer than the iPhone 13. Notably, it even outperformed the regular Galaxy S23 in adaptive mode, although the S23 lasted a bit longer at 11 hours and 20 minutes in 60Hz mode. It's important to mention that both the iPhone 15 and its S23 have a 60Hz refresh rate. In stark contrast, the Google Pixel 7 only endured for 7 hours and 14 minutes, making it significantly less competitive. For those willing to invest the extra $100 for the iPhone 15 Plus over the regular iPhone 15, the battery performance was even more impressive. The iPhone 15 Plus lasted an astounding 14 hours and 14 minutes, roughly 2 hours longer than the iPhone 14 Plus. In comparison, the Galaxy S23 Plus managed 11 hours and 24 minutes in adaptive mode and 12 hours and 8 minutes in 60Hz mode, coming in about 2 hours behind the iPhone 15 Plus. The OnePlus 11 fell slightly short of the iPhone's performance, with a maximum battery life of 13 hours and 10 minutes, around an hour less than Apple's offering. On the other hand, the iPhone 15 Pro had the lowest battery life among the tested models, with 10 hours and 53 minutes, still surpassing the iPhone 14 Pro by about 40 minutes and exceeding the Google Pixel 7 Pro by approximately 3 hours. Finally, the iPhone 15 Pro Max emerged as the champion in battery life. With a substantial 14 hours and 2 minutes of battery endurance, it outperformed the iPhone 15 Plus by around 20 minutes and exceeded the iPhone 14 Pro Max by a similar margin. According to Tom's Guide, no other major flagship device they have tested can match this level of endurance. So, if you prioritize battery life, your best options are the iPhone 15 Plus or the 15 Pro Max, even though they come at a higher price point compared to other models. With these phones, you won't need to reach for your charger as frequently throughout the day, making them well worth the investment. Are you satisfied with the battery life of the iPhone 15 Pro Max? Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments section. Additionally, I'm planning to purchase the iPhone 15 Pro Max soon and conduct my own battery test to provide you with more insights.